Get ready to practice deep relaxation or yoga nidra. You're going to experience pure tactile sensation of both body and mind. Take a moment to adjust your body so you're even more comfortable. You may want to place something behind your neck or a pillow under your knees. As your body begins to settle, you may also wish to close your eyes in preparation for this practice. Before you begin, take time to make a short affirmation or resolve. It can be anything, material, mental, or spiritual. It has been said that a wise man makes a resolve or sankalpa to attain divine qualities or to achieve progress on the spiritual path. Whatever you choose, do not change it. It might be, I am awake, I am aware, I am healthy. Now let your attention drift through your senses. Feel yourself open to all your sensory perceptions, the sounds around you in the room, the images and thoughts that are passing through your mind in this moment, the feeling of your body. Your body is light and flowing energy, simultaneously radiating in all directions, both internally and externally. As you relax, please allow my words to become your words as we journey together. Use this practice to discover your timeless inner wisdom, that part of you that is wise and unchanging. Mentally take time to express gratitude, thankfulness for all you have created in your life. And now mentally state your affirmation, your resolve, your sankalpa. Repeat it mentally with full awareness 3 times. Feel and affirm this affirmation. Next, take a moment to find a heartfelt prayer that you feel about yourself, friend, or someone else, and phrase it in your own mind. Say it in the present tense, as a state of mind that is already present. Bring attention into your mouth. Be aware of the sensations in the tongue, the walls, and the ceiling of your mouth. Be aware of the sensation in your lips and your teeth. Be aware of your tongue. Feel your tongue and your mouth. Sense your entire mouth. Follow the sensations of your mouth out into the inner eardrum. Trace a sensation from your mouth to your inner ear and then to the outer part of each ear, just feeling and exploring sensations. Be aware of both ears simultaneously. Be aware of your cheeks, your nose, the tip of your nose, and the feeling of your breath as it moves in the nostrils. Be aware of your eyes, the sensation in the eyes themselves. Trace the feeling of your eyes back into your head. Be aware of the sensation inside your brain. Be aware of your forehead, your scalp, and the back of your head. Feel the back of the neck. And now bring all of these sensations together to feel your entire head simultaneously. Your mouth, ear, nose, eyes, your scalp, your entire head. Feel your entire head. Become aware of the back of your neck and your throat, and follow the sensations from your throat down your shoulders, down your arms, moving down to the palm of your hand, palm of your hand, your fingers, out your fingertips, and then the back of the hand. Feel the pulse, the vibrancy of your hand, the energy, the aliveness. Feel the energy flowing down your arm, palm of your hand, out your fingers, tips of your fingers. Be aware of both arms. Sense your throat once again and the sensation in your throat. Follow the sensation down into your chest. You're spontaneously following these sensations that are arising naturally. You're not creating or inventing anything here. You're just discovering and exploring. Be aware of the sensation in your chest, of the sensation in your stomach. Follow the sensation down into your abdomen. Notice the two side walls of your abdomen, your entire abdomen. Be aware of your pelvis, of the floor of your pelvis, the side walls of your pelvis. Follow the sensation from your pelvis down through your hips, into your leg, into your knees, both ankles simultaneously, into the feet, soft bottoms of the feet. Be aware of your right foot. Be aware of your left foot. And both feet simultaneously. Feel the energy that's flowing down through your body, all the way down to the soles of your feet. All the energy, all the sensations in your entire body are coming together harmoniously. Feel your entire body. Notice the front of your body. Now notice your back. Notice the left side of your body. And then the right side of your body. And then your entire body together. Notice your entire body. Set your attention free to wander through your senses once again, noticing the sounds around you, any images and thoughts passing through your mind, the feeling of your body, the energy flowing through your body, radiating in all directions. Allow my words to become your words as we continue our journey. You're going to spend time now noticing your breath, the flow of energy that moves through your body in order to deepen your relaxation and expand your awareness. As your movements of breath come and go, notice how everything rises and then falls. Become aware of your body breathing itself, spontaneously coming and going, following the breath. Don't change anything, just be aware. Whatever sensation is created by the movement of your breath, just notice. Enter into the stream of your breath so you feel yourself flowing all the way to the end of the inhalation and then all the way to the end of the exhalation. Concentrate on the flow of your breath between your navel and throat. Feel the breath moving along this passage. As you inhale, the air rises from the navel to the throat, and as you exhale, it falls from your throat to the navel. Now imagine you're breathing in the left nostril and out the right nostril. And as you inhale in, you're going to count backward from 27 to 1 in this fashion. Inhale, left nostril, 27. Exhale, right nostril, 27. Inhale right, 26. Exhale left, 26. Inhale left, 25. Exhale right, 25. Full awareness of nostril breathing and counting from 27 down to 0. If you lose your place, just return to 27 and begin again. Breathing, counting, and following the flow of energy from moment to moment. Continue counting with full awareness. stop counting. It doesn't matter where you are. Invite into your awareness all sensations, all the flows of energy. Feel yourself welcoming all sensation, all flows of energy that arise. You're inviting sensation into your awareness. Again, feel the entire body breathing itself. It's all very natural. It's very natural. The movements of breath and flows of energy in your body. Sense the body breathing itself, welcoming awareness with each breath that comes and goes. Feel yourself open to all of your sensory perceptions. Sounds around you in the room, the inner sounds of your own body, and the thoughts and flows of energy that are moving through your mind and body. Feel the energy moving through your body in all directions simultaneously. And now we're going to spend time sensing your feelings and emotions, letting go in both your body and your mind. While emotions come and go, I invite you to discover your true nature, a timeless presence in which everything arises and everything dissolves. Be aware of feelings of heaviness in your body. Your body is very heavy. Notice the weight of your arms, the weight of your legs, your head. Feel how your body settles into the floor or the chair, whatever surface you're on. Can you give your body up completely to this surface? Feel your body very heavy. Now become lighter. Notice the top of your skin where it touches the air, the space between your legs and the floor, sensations of lightness. Now return again to the feelings of heaviness. Feel very heavy. And then feel and sense again the sensation of being light. Go back and forth for a moment between these two opposite feelings. You're feeling heavy, and then you're feeling light. Take a moment and feel them both simultaneously. See how your body and mind feel. Just a note, your mind can't do this. You have to feel them simultaneously, beyond your mind. Now feel sensations of warmth on your body. Imagine you're lying on a beach under a warm tropical sun. Allow your body to get hotter and hotter. Very hot, lying on this beach. And now experience a sensation of cold. You're very cold. Cold like a bitter wind blowing through you. Allow yourself to feel very cold. A pure sensation of cold. Then feel warm again. And cold again. No thinking, just feeling. Go back and forth between these two sensations, warm and cold. Warm, cold. Feel both simultaneously. Can you feel sensations of being calm and relaxed? Now find the opposite, where you're agitated or angry. Bring these feeling emotions into your body. Give up the memory. No memory. Just experience the sensations. Calm, peaceful, agitated, angry. Just move back and forth between these two opposite emotions. Where do you sense or feel them in your body? At some point, bring both together simultaneously. Feelings of safety. Where do you feel this in your body? Feeling safe, secure. Where do you feel this? And fear. Where do you feel fear in your body? Move back and forth between feeling safe and feeling fear. Safe and fear. Now feel both of these simultaneously. Set your attention free once again to wander through your senses. Notice the sounds around you, the images and thoughts passing through your mind. Any feeling or sensation arising in your body, just notice. Your body is a vibrant field of light. Become aware of any spontaneous thoughts. Then, without holding on to one, detach yourself from the thought and go on to another. Now stop the spontaneous thoughts. Choose a thought of your own making and develop it. Now we're going to turn your attention to your internal imagery. I'm going to mention several things. When I do, develop a vision of them on all levels, feeling, awareness, emotion, imagination, as best you can. Burning candle. Burning candle. Endless desert. Egyptian pyramid. Torrential rain. A Greek temple. Birds flying across a sunset. A full moon. Wind from the sea. Waves breaking on a beach. Imagine that it's very early morning, still dark, and you're walking through the hills, climbing upward towards some mountains. You're alone. You're walking east, and if you look back, you can see the moon low in the sky. Soon the sun will rise over the mountains ahead of you. The trail twists back and forth on the side of a steep slope. It winds between huge boulders and over bridges suspended across deep chasms. You round a corner and you see a small hut with light streaming from all of its windows. And as you approach the hut, you sense an energy that you can't quite identify. It's warm, comforting, strong, and peaceful. You enter the hut. Sitting on the floor is a person dressed in brown robes. You sit down in front of them. You aren't certain if it's a man or a woman. But it feels as if you know them. Now become aware of that part of you that's watching, the observer. Touch the emotion or feeling that's present as you watch. Now step back. Who or what is watching the observer? And then move back again. Who or what is watching the observer watching the observer? Now it's time once again to repeat your resolve, your sankalpa. Repeat the same resolve that you made at the beginning of the practice. Repeat it 3 times with full awareness and feeling. Don't change it. Become aware of your breath now. Total awareness of your breath, inhaling and exhaling. Extend your awareness of your breath to every part of your body. And as you inhale, feel the life-giving force permeate your entire body. Take a long, slow, deep breath and become aware of your relaxed body. Without opening your eyes, visualize the room that you're in. Feel the surface that you're lying on. Move your fingers and toes. Take your time, there's no rush. Roll gently to your side. Sit up slowly and open your eyes. Your practice of yoga nidra is complete.